Time, NBA All-Star, the third highest score in NBA history, the 2008 MVP, two-time NBA Finals MVP, five-time NBA champion, a 6'6 guard from Lower Merion High School, where he won the title in 1996, number 24, KOBE BRYANT.
When you got first draft, it was a little kid. Watching TV behind my neighbor, cause we ain't got nothing. I was playing alone, chatting Kobe for the win. I got Shaq on my back and I was shooting like champion. I wonder why I grew up like you were there. Everywhere I go, I see your face showing like an air. You were rare compared to every rookie player. I'm your biggest fan, you're always on my prayer. One day, I heard the news you were flying with your daughter, it was Sunday. I couldn't believe, but you were fading away. The moment time stops when you started to say, Kobe's gone, the daughter is gone. The news is everywhere, bro. The helicopter was down. I can't believe it, man. It's all license cam. You scheme it up, remote to switch it off. Nothing happened to the blood mumble, man. Kobe's alright. He's just playing with his girl. They're playing ball with their halos with Tupac, MJ, and Paul. They singing, everything's gonna be alright, like Bob Marley's song. You're still the GOAT, number 824 all along, Black Mamba. Now we're crying like we lose a real brother. We were there until you shut your final buzzer. You were dunking like a super god of thunder. While I'm playing, I pretend that we're together. You were champion, never created another fight. You were tired, but I watched nothing but your highlights. NBA was dark for me, especially when you got strain that causes you that injury.
Dear fans, I know it hurts. I feel that every time I wear his Nike shoes, Black Mamba's t-shirts. Reading Kobe at the back, Kobe, when you coming back? We wait until you rise again and make the final shot. Your boys want invasions, you do whatever it takes. You pull those haters wrong until they realize their mistakes. Those guys playing checkers, you out there playing chess. You a basketball.
Kobe's alright, he's just playing with his girl. They're playing ball with their halos with Tupac, MJ, and Paul. They singing, everything's gonna be alright, like Bob Marley's song. You're still the GOAT, number 824 all along, Black Mamba.
The lesson I cherish the most is how important it is to love what you do. If you love what you do, and it's making you happy, all the hard work and perseverance will pay off. I once had a guidance counselor tell me that I shouldn't play basketball, that it would never amount to anything for me. His negativity towards me made me stronger. You can't stop people from trying to limit your dreams, but you can stop it from becoming a reality. Your dreams are up to you. I encourage you to always be curious, always seek out things you love, and always work hard once you find it. So with that, I'll let you carry on with your evening. Please know I'm thinking of you, supporting you, and encouraging you.